Well, this has been a highly secretive espionage case unfolding in Moscow over several weeks, involving allegations that Russian computer hackers passed classified information to the United States. Details are very thin on the ground, but a Russian lawyer involved in the case has now confirmed to CNN that three cybersecurity experts have been formally charged with treason. The lawyer, Ivan Pavlov, tells us that two of them work for the Federal Security Services, the old KGB. Its headquarters are right here behind me in the center of Moscow. Russian media reports quote anonymous sources as saying the arrested officers are the head of the FSB Information Security Center and his deputy, and are both accused of passing confidential information to the CIA. A civilian employee of a Russian internet security firm, Kaspersky Lab, has also been charged with treason, prompting the company to make a statement confirming that he is under investigation for a period predating his employment with them. Speaking to CNN, the lawyer Pavlov said that a fourth person, his client, whom he refused to name, has also been charged. Well, the Kremlin has refused to confirm any details of the case, which comes in the aftermath of US allegations that Russian hackers interfered with the recent US presidential election. Russian media reports, again quoting unnamed sources, have linked the case to hack attacks on Russian officials. So still a good deal of confusion, but plenty to fuel speculation that the FSB here is purging key cybersecurity figures from its ranks. Matthew Chance, CNN Moscow.